Okay, let's have a go putting together an RC 2014. Comes in a tiny box. So what do we have? Lots of bits. Circuit boards. Some chips and some tiny components. So if we have a look at what I print. Okay, so the RC 2014. Never having filmed anything for YouTube, I thought I'd construct an RC 2014 and film the whole thing and potentially speed it up or show it in real time, or just to give an idea about how easy it is to build and the fun you can have building it, I hope. So let's have a test. So it came with a nice little summary assembly manual, which is on the website. And it appears to be a smaller version of this other big one I printed. So I think I'm going to start from the beginning and assemble the CPU board. And we'll see where we get to. So what we need for the CPU board is the CPU board itself. Not this one, not this one, not this one, this one, which is there. And we're going to need a 3K3 resistor, which looks as though we have a few. Orange, orange, brown. one, right. Orange, orange, red. And what else does it need? It needs, I think, a couple extra bits I purchased. So Y links should be soldered across the pads. Weight bus. Bus rook. When am I? Leave bus ack and refresh. Unconnected. Alternatively, use header pins and jumpers if you need to break these signals out. Tip, if you don't need, if you don't know if you need these signals broken out, you probably don't. Pro tip, use leads from resistors for the links. Okay, so that's a 36 pin right angle header. And okay, pulling up first hurdle. Don't think I understand which is the best way to mount the header. Because we need this and this. Some of these. Of our spare jumpers, the resistor, and that's pin one, and we need a right angly thing here. And we're going to need to break that out. So let's have a look on the website. It wants clock to be on slot 2, let's just say. And the CPU to be this way. Yeah, obviously, this is pin 1. CPU to be this way, okay. And we have the ROM and the RAM. The ROM is this one, and this one is gonna be, it's just this way. Big gap, okay. Slot 6 is supposed to be the serial, which this way, and that pin 1 goes to there. And this is slightly bent. It's going to be chips this way, chips that way, chips that way, chips this way. And that should be okay. Okay.